All right, one more. All you guys claim you know and love DC hardcore to the bone. I don't know if you love it like me. I freaking, there's this band. I went to every one of their fucking shows in DC. I can't tell you I've seen them more times than any other band I've seen. And my favorite band, a lot of you guys love Minor Threat. A lot of you guys love Void. A lot of you guys love Dag Nasty, who we cover sometimes. But you don't love G.I. like I fucking love G.I. And if you fucking love G.I., then won't you give it up for John Stott in the back? She's gonna fucking sing this one with me, I think. So let's give it up. You don't want to see no bullshit. If you love him, like I love him. I don't know if we're as good as G.I. ever was, but we're okay. You know this one? Fucking sing it. Too, but next time. Next Sunday, the 21st at Joe's Movement Emporium, 34th and Rhode Island Avenue. Brace, Striking Distance, Worn Thin, and this horror show and Dragnet. It's the first day of our tour, so please come out and support us. It's posted on fear and headcold.net. Please buy something because we really need your help.